Camera I took off at the wrong time. Had to go out and buy a hose, 100-foot hose. Just as we come out here to do the garden, of course, the wind started blowing like crazy, like it does out here all the time. It's probably 20-mile-an-hour winds. Wind gusts 30, take about 5 miles an hour, more or less on it. So that's just work how it goes out here. It's almost like it's set up so we can't do anything. But I know it's spring, but still, come on. It's ridiculous. It's always right around the time when we're going to start doing something on the garden. So, I got this on the ground. It's uneven. Let me, 1 second. Let me use this so I can see the viewfinder a little bit better. Okay, right there. Yeah, I was going to say, the train engine pushing those. Looks like he's got a track on there, too. The railroad tracks over there. Let me see if I can zoom in on that. Yeah, there's a track on there. Engine pushing it toward Bell's. I've seen it only a couple times where they pushed the empty cars. There were not very many on there, but anyway, here goes. A lot of fun, a lot of aches and pains, but it won't be so bad. We're gonna be able to get it done, no problem. Between my wife and I, we did it last time. When we did this from the scratch, this will be a whole lot easier. It's gonna be painful for a while, but like I say, this is gonna be a whole lot better. It's set up really good. The garden should be really, really good this year. So it's 9:40 a.m. right now. It's the 7th of March.